We're soldiers in a bloody sex war, without a clue about what we'd signed on for. But we fought the good fight and we fucked each other down. I sucked the venom out of your bite, went back for another round of your sloppy, sloppy buffet, watching the chips falling where they may. And we tried it my way, and then we tried it yours, stopping traffic on the highway with a public intercourse. Of course we did, now didn't we? And there was no remorse, no regrets of any kind. We were so unsightly, but we paid no mind. It was a sex war, and we were watching it unwind from our front row seats on the front lines. And we were wild-eyed, shell-shocked, messed up, cracked actors ready for a close-up. We were fighting for a perverse future, for every man, woman, child, and computer. And we had our instructions, so we marched into the fray, where I sampled your love suction and you showered in my spray. And you didn't know who you were shooting at. I didn't care that your boobies were booby-trapped. We were all in this together, it was just like Vietnam, except with a whole lot more leather and a whole lot less napalm. Less napalm. We watch and wonder as the enemy gets on the receiving ends of our bayonets. It was a sex war, no truce in sight, sending homebody bags on every cargo flight. And we were killing machines, letting all our guns fly. Sex marines, Semper Fi. Racing every night as we hunker in the dirty confines of our love bunker. This is a sex war, and we ain't going AWOL, letting God sort them out after we kill them all. And we were overstimulated American heroes fighting to prevent the next sex ground zero. No